Well, it depends on if your case is going to be contested or uncontested. If you have a contested case, then it's likely that both the petitioner and the respondent are going to be required to go to court. If you have an uncontested case, then it may be that only the petitioner needs to be there in order to prove up the case.